Look who's back this month. Frank Poon from Quincy Asian Resources joins us again because Words of Wisdom has been extended. Frank, welcome back.
Oh, thank you very much. It's my pleasure to be here again.
Folks and get more time to see the exhibit at the library.
Well, I'm so happy and it's so interesting because with the exhibition at the library and talk about the Words of Wisdom, and we get so many comments about it, and it's from all ages, from everyone. So that gives us a lot more courage to keep on making it even better
yeah,
and better.
That's fantastic. For folks who don't know, give us just a quick snapshot of what it is.
Well, the Words of Wisdom itself is the famous quote from different philosophers all over the world. And the purpose of that one is the Words of Wisdom. You can use it as some kind of life support. Say, for example, when the Words of Wisdom is a reflection of life.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes when you feel like, come to a certain time, you feel down, and you look at the Words of Wisdom, and it gives you an encouragement, or just like, or maybe a reminder, just remind you, life is like this,
right,
and you can do good.
Right. And you have their actual artworks and brush paintings on exhibit?
Yes.
Yeah.
Now, the good part is not just the artwork itself, it's the people who create it.
Right.
And we have, say, for example, with the Chinese brush painting, and those are created by the volunteer. They're aged from 8 to 80.
Wow.
And they really enjoy it.
Yeah, yeah, that's fantastic. Now, are you still offering classes in July also?
Yes, in July they have two more classes. And one is on July 9,
mm-hmm,
and the other one is on July 24.
Okay.
And if you want to join it, and you can register at the library children section.
Okay.
Or you can register at the library website.
It's in the Richardson Room, and it's free.
Yes,
yeah,
it's all free. And it's only the class lasts for only 45 minutes.
Okay.
But remember, even though you never pick up a brush, and 45 minutes later, you can create a nice Chinese brush painting, and it might worth millions of dollars down the road.
In 100 years, right?
Yes.
It sounds like a great exhibit, Frank, and we'll look forward to seeing it. Thanks for coming by.
That's very good. Thank you very much for having me again.
You're
and
very welcome.
I would like to invite everyone, stop by and take a look and give me some suggestion. We want to keep it going.
All right. And don't forget that website that Frank mentioned, thomascranelibrary.org.